Welcome back to the Scriffer Team Minecraft Adventures with me, Scriffer Team. It's season 2, episode 7. Pretty sure it's 7. Yeah. Okay, I died at some point. And I still got all my stuff, apart from the diamond chest plate, because that's gone. I've just been strip mining for a while. Just because I thought I'd make a new strip mine. There's a lot of lava around here, Christ. But I've just been like going through these little thingy ways. Okay, I need to get rid of this water source, hold on. Swim. Where's the water source? There you go. Need to use this to get this. It's only one bit of iron. That sucks. I'll get all this coal. Once this breaks, I'll go back. Even in my head, I thought, oh, there might be lava there, but hey, fuck it. And just died. Not on the game right now, freaking hell. Not with it right now. Holy crap. I don't actually know what happened. Did I must have gone underneath somewhere else. Because I was going to, like, bob up, pour the water on. But this is what we got from when I went out mining. Some mushrooms, glowstone from a witch, potion from a witch, quite a lot of coal, quite a lot of redstone, 26 diamonds. Oh yeah, 19 gold. I was gonna say, I swear I got gold. I'm not proud of that. That was sucks. But hey, we can rebuild with the diamonds we've got now, I suppose. Oh, that sucks. I lost the fortune pickaxe. But I do have a backup pickaxe, so I could try and enchant that when I get good levels. I'll take these emeralds out because I can get a chest plate from my villager guy. Yeah, this sucks. Convert that into redstone blocks. Stacks easier. I'm gonna obviously keep one of these things of coal on me. Get some torches. Dude, this sucks ass. Literally. Give me that. Mm-hmm. I know I can't get a helmet from him and I can't get boots, I think. I don't know what I just did. Glowstone, go in the nether chest. Not that one, this one. Man, I lost so much shite. Oh no, I need those. I just want to get rid of the mushrooms, which are there. Is that mushrooms? Enough. I'm not sure. What do I need to stick? This will get some levels back for that. And my bow. So much shite I lost. What am I looking for? String. Oh yeah, I forgot I bought a shield from my vendor guy. Oh, I'm missing arrows as well. String not in here. Better take one of these. Why is string in here? Oh no, it's the tall one. String. Oh, more iron. I need a... Not a good way to start the episode. Dying from lava. But I need a hoe, that's what I need. That's it. Oh yeah, I moved the villager, by the way. Do some trading with I named him John. Oh, that's not good. Huh? Ah, 16 emeralds. Oh yeah, I need to buy.
Huh?
Crap, can't do anymore. Boom. Okay, thanks for the chest plate. Fudge, now I'm down to XP level 1. So where's that pickaxe? Mate, it sucks. This freaking sucks. Where'd he go? Oh, the other one. Basically got my setup back. Yeah, that's such a pain in the ass thing. Oh, I thought that said 8 for a minute. I was like, what the fuck? I was like, yes please. Okay, I need to organize this. It's like Ho can go there. Diamond's gonna go back in there. I think got any emeralds now. So I spent more. I got any flint. Feathers. Got some flint. Okay, I can make some arrows. Cool. I can get water from down here. Actually, I'm gonna need that one. I'm looking at in that photo over here. Deal with that in a minute. Later. Okay. What do you need, redstone? Do I get a compass then? Can we make a map? I actually need to make maps for our stuff. Oh, whoa, sweet. That's kind of crap because I'll never see that map again. So if I take this off, what does that look like? So that's cool, that's this house. Sweet, look, there's the pathway going from the houses. That's the house with the... Oh, there's a pit of lava over there? It's orange. And that's cool, that's all the pens. That's the farm, that's... Okay, that's cool. I'm gonna keep this stuff in here, like emergency map making. Huh? killed by lava. I could go and check to see if any of my stuff's there, but that would be. It won't be, because I drowned under the lava. That was buried in my stuff. I suppose that doesn't really slow down any much of my progress. I mean, look, I've got fire protection 3 on my leggings, fire protection 1 on that, and I'm breaking. So I got 2 enchantments on my stuff. I got a bow in the chest that's enchanted. A punch 1, flame 1. I'm gonna go and have a look, but I doubt it'll be. If it is, great, but I doubt it will. That sucks. I'm like, yeah, sweet, oh. I just thought there might be diamonds over there. Guess I just wasn't thinking. Quickly dash down there. Yeah, but I need to go and see if any of my stuff has survived. I mean, I'm being hopeful, but I'm doubting it. Whoa, shit. Get rid of that. Give me a sec. Oh, yeah. Okay, here it is. More iron, I can get more chunks of XP for that. Pick up my thingy of war, wherever it is. How did I get in here? That's where I went for that. Oh, found it. Cool. That was weird. Take it. Mostly I'll take the XP from it, but, you know. Do we hear anything good? No, apart from dirt. Just want to see beyond this. Okay, nothing good. I feel like Enderman's still down there. Oh man, I can't believe you lost the stuff. Hear him back here. Alright, further back. Apparently they spawn more in the desert, but those freaking pillager assholes keep freaking spawning and attacking me. Which is annoying. It's like, really, can you not spawn here? Do you find it kind of funny how that's a mob that attacks you, and then once you attack it and kill it, it's like, hey, you killed us, what the fuck? And they start attacking your base, you're like, what the hell? What villages? Couldn't hear him, it sucks. That villager that I had in a boat managed to bugger off. Like, kicked us out, me and him out of the boat, and he just legged it. Didn't make any sounds, so I couldn't find him. Well, I'm guessing he ran back to the village if he could make it, but. Did I get the rest of that iron? No. Did I pick some up? Yeah. Let's go. So does he get like one more deal at the end, or is that it for him? And he's gone. Fuck, he died obviously. He obviously jumped out of bed so much that he died. Great. All that for him just to die in it anyway. Great. Gonna have to fight him to get here, but... too much dirt, but hey. No, it's not. I need one more. Hey, at least I have that emergency bed now. What if I just need to camp somewhere? Well, throw it up. Sucks. I was about to come and see if his trades have gone up. Don't want to put a bed in there. One of my iron golems is over that way. Right, if I go to the desert biome in the morning, do they still swarm? Or is it a nighttime thing? That heals free slot. Wait until it gets down to three bits of hunger. Yeah, so I'd be off my map. They haven't spawned, so they're obviously not here. Oh come on, that's gonna be getting Enderman freaking hard as shite. Because they spawn more frequently in desert than they do anywhere else. And those assholes spawn here, so it's like, wow, great. Farming. If I do this, ow! I thought it wouldn't do that. I don't see any of those guys, so they shouldn't spawn. I just need to end them. If I hit this wall, I get sticks. Nice. Or sticks. A stick. Thank you. This is when nothing spawns, I'll be like, well, that's crap. See, what the fuck? When do you guys get spawned? Why'd you go spawn? Especially in the nether, like, I not know, in the desert temple type biome. Because I won't be farming anyone in the nether, I keep saying nether. Desert. Because those assholes keep spawning and breeding for me. I'm trying to just find them and they just keep fucking spawning. Omen on me. Wait, so if I come back here, will that trigger them, trigger a raid? I don't think it should because I don't have a village. Why, but hey. Bad omen thing sucks. From all those guys. Got quite a lot of those banners now. Oh, I got arrows as well, nice. Thanks. I could go and see if there's any zombies, like villager zombies back here. To replace John. You're a creeper, don't want you. They gave me a bunch of sweet things. Those guys suck though, they like have slowness arrows. They do nothing. Like, look, I can sprint. I'm pretty sure slowness is supposed to make so you don't sprint or can't sprint. But I'm sprinting, so... Gone over to that village. Oh, it's shite if I do that. I'm gonna attack. Hopefully I can find a cow on the way. And milk it so they don't attack the village. I don't find a cow and I get there, it's like, hey, freaking raid, and I'm like, oh shit. Is there a cow somewhere I can milk so I can get this? Oh, bad omen off me. So when I go to a village, I don't fucking get them raided. Well, it was over this way, wasn't it? But it was like after an ocean. That's probably a good thing that I put that ender, that, not ender, the ender pearl, sorry, no, yeah, the ender pearl. in the chest, because it was on my inventory for a long time. I'm just surprised that I finally died to lava like that. Oh, Christ. I don't normally die to lava. Very rare that I'll die to lava. That's right, and then my base is over that way. Every desert I come across is like really small. Was it this far out? I don't remember it being this far out. That bad omen thing is annoying. Like, how long it lasts? Like, Jesus Christ. Like, 99 minutes. Really? Fucking Christ. He just went sheep. Fucking Christ. And pigs. Sheep and pigs. Oh, I thought it was near the manor. Weird spawn of stuff. The F is. What the fuck happened here? Trying to get to the village, we found one of those things I was looking for. Yes, there's a shit ton of gold in these things. Quite a lot of gold now. Yeah. Right, I'm on top. Let's go find the mine shaft. Mine shaft. That sucks. Sleep till it's morning. Found gold. What shot do I get there? Shit ton of gold. Tons in these places. Yeah. Okay. These places are filled with gold. Is that a bit special?